Today we will do an e-yoga practice focused on hips. E-yoga is a slow-paced style of yoga with postures that are held for longer periods of time. For beginners, asanas may be held from 45 seconds to 2 minutes. More advanced practitioners may stay in one asana for 5 minutes or more. The sequence of posture are meant to stimulate the channels of the subtle body known as meridians in Chinese medicine and as nadis in Hatha yoga. We'll start with the child pose. Sit on your knees, your glutes on your heels. Slowly fall down, forehead on the mat, palm of your hands towards the ceiling. Breathe slowly and deeply, and maybe feel that with each breath out, you are slowly going a little bit more farther in your posture. You're relaxing more and more. Try to stay still in your posture. Slowly come up. And now we will go into a variation of a child pose. Knees apart. Big toes together, sit on your heels, and again slowly go down. This time your hands will be stretched forward, forehead on the floor. Again here, find your edges, hold the pose and hold to be still. Thank you. Keep breathing slowly and deeply. And slowly come up, use your hands to come out from the posture. And now you will sit on your toes, glutes on your heels, grab your elbows. And keep your back straight. Again, try to hold the pose, solve to be still. Breathe deeply and slowly. You may feel that this posture is uncomfortable. Try to keep it. It has a lot of benefits for your feet, the blood circulation, and you can slowly now come up. Now you can sit, stretching your toes under your heels, on the other way around. Again, try to be still, hold the pose. And maybe feel that with each breath out, you can sit more comfortably on your legs, on your knees, on your feet. Keep breathing. be still. Hold the pose for a few seconds more. Slowly come up. And now make a fist with your hands. Put your fist on each side of your belly button and slowly come down, your forehead on the floor, and keep pushing with your hands on your belly. Again here, find your edges. Hold the pose. Solve to be still. And enjoy the nice massage you are giving to your internal organs. Try to relax more and more with each breath you take. Few seconds to go. Slowly release, and we will go for the next posture. Now you put your right leg over the left, your right foot between your calf and your knee. You will use the books to put your forehead on if you cannot reach the floor. Slowly go down and relax. Your forehead on the floor, stretch your arms forward. Release your neck. Release your shoulders. Maybe you will feel some tensions on the hips. This is completely normal. Stay there if it's okay for you. But you should stop if you feel a pain on your knees. And try to relax into this nice posture. Use your breath to go deeper. And use the gravity force to go farther. Thank you. slowly come up with the help of your hands and switch the way your legs are crossed. So this time is the left foot between your right thigh and your right calf. Slowly go down. Release your forehead on the books. Stretch your arms forward. Relax your neck. Relax your shoulders. And hold the pose. Breathing and try to relax more and more. Slowly come up, and we will do the next posture, which is Janushirshasana. Bend your right knee, put your right foot close to the left thigh, arms up, and slowly go forward and down. You can reach your calf, your ankle. You can reach your foot here. Just be aware that it is a passive pose. Try to relax, letting go. Your head down. Try to feel that with each breath out. You are going farther into the posture. You are relaxing more and more. Keep breathing. Relaxing. Slowly come up, your hands, arms up, back straight, and then release your hands. And switch your legs. Stretch the right leg, bend your left knee, your left foot towards your right thigh. Slowly come up, your hands up, and slowly go forward and down. Again, you can reach your calf, your ankles, your foot. Find your edges, hold the pose, and solve to be still. Keep breathing slowly and deeply. And with each exhalation, you will maybe feel that you are going a little bit more farther. Slowly come up, arms up, back straight, and slowly release your hands, release your legs, and prepare yourself for the next posture. We are going to the butterfly, feet together, interlace your fingers, grab your feet. Can stay there, just trying to push one heel against the other. This movement will be already enough to release your hips. You can also start moving your knees up and down like a butterfly. Adjust your sitting bones if you need it. Keep breathing slowly and deeply. Try to observe how much you can release your hips. Thank you. slowly come up and prepare yourself for the next posture, reclined pigeon pose. Back on the floor, knees bended, feet on the floor. Bend your right knee and put to the right foot over your left knee. Now you can grab your thigh, or if you are comfortable, you can interlace your fingers and grab your left knee, pushing it towards your chest. Here you can really use your breath to go deeper into the posture. Maybe each time you inhale, you can very gently release your hands, and each time you exhale, you will push your hands, your knee towards your chest. Try to work with your breath here. Coordinate your movement with your breath. And try to relax more and more with each breath you take. Slowly release, and we will do the same on the other side. Maybe you can first stretch your legs, do any movement you need to release the tensions, and then bend your left knee, take your left foot on the right knee. Interlace your fingers and push your right knee towards your chest. Keep breathing deeply and slowly. Coordinate your breath with the subtle movement, trying to pushing more and more your knee towards your chest. Keep breathing. feel tensions. Just imagine to send your breath in this part of your body. Slowly release. Do any movement you need. Stretch your legs. Come up and prepare yourself for the next pose. Bend your right knee over the left. Put your right foot on the floor. Grab your right foot with your right hand. And then release the left hand. On the floor, turn your head. On the left side. Here, try to keep your shoulders on the floor. If it's not happening, just try to adjust the position of your knees. And then release your shoulders. You are here in a beautiful torsion. Enjoy. Posture. Enjoy the massage you are giving to your internal organs. And try to keep breathing deeply and slowly. Slowly come up. Release your legs. Do any movement you need. And do the same on the other side. Cross your left leg over the right. Grab your left ankle. And open the right hand on the floor and turn your head towards the right. Again, here adjust your posture if your shoulders are not on the floor. And keep breathing slowly and deeply, as long as you can. Thank you. Try to relax more and more with each breath you take. Let your breath and the gravity work for you. Slowly come up, release your legs and prepare yourself for the next posture. We will start in the tabletop. Your right foot between your hands, push your left knee back as far as possible for you today. Don't push too much. Put the left hand on the floor and now start pushing your right knee outside with the right hand. Again, try to stay still in the pose. Try to hold it, even if it's quite uncomfortable. If you don't have particular hips problems or knee problems, it's completely okay for everyone. And slowly release. Put your hands on the floor. And now you will slowly bend your elbows, starting from the right one. If this is not possible for you, you can stay there. If you feel comfortable, go down, make a fist with your hands. Release your forehead on your fist. breathing. And try to relax more and more with each breath you take. Slowly come up with the help of your hands and do any movement you need to release your right leg. And we will do the same on the other side. Put your left foot between your hands, stretch back your right knee. And start pushing your left knee down with the help of the left hand. Again, here you don't need to push too much, just use your breath to relax and use the gravity force to go a little bit farther into the posture. Breathe deeply, a few seconds more to stay. Slowly prepare yourself for the next posture. Put your hands on the floor. You can stay here, it's completely okay. If you feel comfortable and you are flexible, you can bend your elbows, make a fist with your hands, and put your forehead on your fist. Breathe deeply and slowly, trying to relax more and more with each breath you take. a few seconds more to go. Try to hold the pose and then slowly release. Use your hands to go back, maybe stretch your leg, do any movement you need. And slowly sit down. And thank you very much. Namaste.